Internet dating. I don't know. He looks nice. No, I really don't think so.
You know, when you're a performer, you go to far more job interviews than the average person. Why set yourself up for even more?
Oh, hello, look at that.
Because that's what they are.
These dates, they're auditions. Meetings, as they say in the casting world. Meetings in which you have to dissemble. To play a role. To lie just as much as you do in any job.